Probable Derby favorite Fierceness got in his final pre-race major work this morning at Churchill Downs. It will be the second straight year that trainer Todd Pletcher has the morning line favorite, but he's hoping for some better luck in 2024. Last year's horse Forte scratched the morning of the race.
It's one of those you stay up at night thinking about, and you know, you just hope you everything goes smoothly and you execute it properly, which I think we did. And so, yeah, but you know, as far as important works go, they don't get any more important than this one. Fingers crossed and hold your breath for 8 days now.